close to the other end's recording.
Dude, I got something today. I gotta show you. And check
dude,
this
hold
out.
Up, hold on. What is that shit?
Don't worry about that.
What the fuck are you doing?
Dude, don't worry about it. Come on, just check out this. Just check this out. Check out what I got today.
Where in the fuck did you get that?
Black market hustle, dog. Check the shit out. This is stuff.
Real stuff.
Dude, this is what we actually use.
Way out of hand. This is like 10.
Huh? Come on.
That's not loaded, is it?
Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Please don't point the gun at me.
Dude, quit being a puss. Just take the video.
I mean, you're pointing at it.
Just take the video.
That's not loaded, is it?
What am I dealing with? You know what I'm dealing with. Look, I don't have time for this right now. Just call Danny tomorrow. He can get you the money. You guys need to catch up anyways. And maybe you'll even be sober. Bye. Danny!
What?
Nothing.
3 o'clock in the damn morning, dude.
Thank you.
Dear Brett, I don't know who I am anymore. The world is spinning around me and I can't make it stop. Nobody looks at me the same way anymore. Nobody will speak to me. Big Pete quit the company the other day. We got into a fight at the warehouse. Pete said that I just didn't take a life. I wiped out an entire lineage. I wiped out your future children, your grandchildren, and their children's children. All gone because of me. I tried church, but people gave me looks. Pete was right. I think about your father a lot, Brett. You never spoke about him much, only that he's in prison. It didn't seem right for me to press you about him, so I didn't. We knew your situation, and Danny was grateful to do what he could to fill that part of your life. I know I was grateful to be the brother you never had. But I have dreams now, Brett. I dream that your father comes for me. Your father comes to kill me for what I've done to you. I let him do it. I let him kill me. I ask him to do it. I try to tell him I'm sorry and I beg him, please kill me, and he does it. Your father kills me. That's when I wake up, and I wish that it would have been real. I can't do it myself, Brett. I can't kill myself. Maybe it will happen for real someday. I'm applying for college at ULM. I don't know what I want to study yet, so I put my major as general studies. I don't think my friends will stick around for college. I want to do something meaningful with my life, Brett. After what's happened, I feel like I have to make my life count for something, so that you'll be proud of me. I wish so badly you were here again so that I could send this to you as a letter or something, Brett. But you are not here, and I have to live with the fact that I'm responsible for that. I only write this to myself.
I hope that wherever you are, you have forgiven me for what I have done. You are my best friend, and I will love you always, Brett. Sincerely, Stephen.